Hello, everybody. Welcome to Tabata workout number 5. Today we're going to do a different format again. We're going to do 6 strength moves. They're going to be reps, so it'll be 10 reps each. And in between, we're going to do 2 cardio moves at Tabata time. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. So today, you will need a set of weights. And I've got my timer set. Make sure you're good and warm. So pause this video, get yourself warmed up, and when you're ready, press play and join in. So our moves today will be a weighted squat. So you wanna grab your weights, you're gonna squat down and for 10 reps. Your next move will be holding the weight in your left hand, weight at the shoulder of your right side, you're gonna lunge back with the right leg and then press, lunge, and press. And then you'll do the same thing on the left side. That'll be move number 3. Then you're gonna step one leg forward. You're going to do a hammer curl. After your curl, you're gonna take those weights behind you and press back through the tricep. Hammer curl, so we're not swinging forward and back. You're controlling the movement and then pressing back. And then move number 5, you're gonna come down. We're gonna do push-ups with a row. And then you're gonna roll over, holding one weight or 2, and you're going to do weighted crunches for 10. So those are our weighted moves, and then in between we'll do a Tabata. 20 seconds on, cardio moves. So, let's get going. We're gonna start with those weighted squats. 10 reps, and then the lunges, and presses, curls, press backs, push up, rows and crunches. So when you're ready to begin, we've got reps to start. 10 reps, weighted squats, and let's go. 1, make sure you sit your bum back, knees behind the toes, chest up. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So you're gonna bring your right arm to your shoulder, and you're gonna lunge back right leg, and then as you stand, you're gonna press. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And then we'll do the same thing on the other side. Left leg, left arm for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Okay, and then one foot in front of the other, so you're in a staggered stance. You're gonna do that hammer curl, and then press back for 10. Hammer curl, press back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one, 10. Move number 5 and 6 are on the ground. So we're gonna come down, push-up row. Every push-up, every row is a rep. So you'll do 5 rows on your right side, 5 rows on your left, and then we're gonna flip over onto our back and do crunches. Push-up, row. Watch on that row. Try to keep your hips parallel to the ground, so as you come up, you're not twisting. You're keeping a strong core. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So I'm gonna keep both my weights. You can choose to just use one weight. Keep them right on your chest at the shoulders, and you're gonna do crunches for 10 reps. So try to lift the shoulder blades,
chin off your chest, throw it to the ceiling, 10 reps, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, so doing our Tabata, it's cardio, we don't need any weights, so make sure you have some space on the floor. That was one round through our strength moves, and then our first Tabata, we're going to run high knees for 20 seconds, have our 10 second rest, come down onto the mat, and we're going to do mobile, so jumping or stepping, feet to the outside of your hands, one side at a time, and then back to center. You can always step. Okay, so that's our first set of moves. We begin in 10 seconds. High knees to start, then moguls. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. So we do each move 4 times. Seconds. Three, two, one, rest. Okay, you have 10 seconds. Get yourself set up on the floor for moguls. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, last round. For those two moves, one more time. 3, 2, 1, go. Tabata down. Okay, back to those strength moves. Weighted squats. If you need a moment, take your moment. Towel off, have a sip of water. And when you're ready, grab those weights. 10 squats. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Right arm to the shoulder, lunge and press. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Switch other side for move number 3. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. One leg front, one leg back, hammer curl, press back. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, 10, and 10. Okay, push up, row, and then crunches. So I'll do mine at a different angle. Push up, row, 10 reps. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, now you're gonna roll over, weighted crunches, 10 reps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, Tabata number 2 coming up. Okay, we are going to do first move. We're going to run fast feet on the squat. Five in your head count, and then in and out for five. On the spot, in and out. On the spot, in and out. Second move, we're gonna go back in a plank. We're gonna do sprawl. So you can either step your feet in to the outside of your hands, chest up, show me all 10 fingers, or jump. Okay, this is our second Tabata. 10 seconds, and we begin. 20 seconds on. Fast feet on the spot. One, two, three, four, five on each side. And then in and out, five. And let's go. Three, two, one. Okay, sprawls. High plank, jump or step in. Chest up, show me all 10 fingers. Two, one, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Okay, fast feet. On the spot, in and out. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, round two, sprawls. 3, 2, 1. Two, one, and rest. Okay, sprawls. After this, one more set of each move. 2, 1, let's go. It's our third round. Tabata's down. So our third round coming up. Okay, round three. We're back to our weighted moves. So those 6 moves, 10 reps of each. Whenever you're ready, let's get going. 10 squats. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Weight up the right shoulder, right leg step back, lunge, and press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Next side, left, same move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, 1 foot forward. Curl, press back, curl, press back. That's 2, 3, 4, 5. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, last two moves down on the ground. Push up row, and then crunches. Okay, push up, row, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, let's roll it over, crunches. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, so our third Tabata coming up. So we have burpees. You're gonna go right to your chest. Come on up, jump or stand, have your head, hands overhead. So you're gonna come down, right to your chest, come back up, clap, with or without a jump. Move number 2, your hands are gonna go back overhead, you're gonna jumping jack out, and as you do, you're gonna reach down, get nice and low in the legs, reach for the outside of your heels, and then back in. So wide jumping jack touches. Okay, Tabata number 3. Begins in 10 seconds. Burpees. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Wide touches. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Wide touch. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Three, two, one. three, two, one, let's go. Three, two, one. Okay, last set of jumping jacks. Three, two, one, let's go. Three, two, one, and time. Okay. Pretty warm in here today. So our weighted moves again, our strength moves, and then we got another Tabata, number four, and then we'll do one more set of weighted moves in our last Tabata. So we're almost through this. Keep pushing hard. Let's do it together. Okay, weighted squats. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Weight to your right shoulder, right leg lunge, and press. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, next arm. One, next leg. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, one leg front, one leg back. Hammer curl, press back. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, push up, row. My hair's dripping all the way down my face. Okay, making my mat nice and wet. Okay, push up rows, 10 reps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, bring it around to the ground. Crunches. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay. Tabata number four. Coming up. Move number one is a speed skater. So one leg comes out straight, the other leg bends. You reach for the ground, you jump, or step in, and you reach, and you reach, and you reach, and you reach, and you reach. So try to touch the ground with each speed skater. Make sure you're bending in those legs. Move number two, you're gonna take two hops over on that second one. You're gonna drop and then switch and switch and switch. So it's quick hops. Every second one, do a slight squat before you take off to go the other direction. Okay, our fourth Tabata. Our second last one, we go in 10. Speed skaters, lateral hops. 3, 2, 1, let's go. This round, and then I'll switch. I'm gonna see some other directions. 2, 1, let's go. Round. 2, 1, let's go. 2, 1, rest. Last set. And one more set of the strength move. 2, 1, let's go. 3, 2, 1, okay. Lateral hops to finish. 2, 1, so. 2, 1, and time. Okay, this is it. Last round. So grab those weights. Oops. When you're ready, weighted squats. Last time through these moves, 10. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. And 10. Okay, other side. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. And 10. Okay. One foot in front of the other. Staggered stance. Hammer curl. Press back. Row and then crunches and then one more Tabata. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, and 10. Okay, weighted crunches to finish this strength set. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, and 10. Okay, one more set of moves. Tabata moves. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. Okay, so you're going to do a jump squat, 180. Jump squat, 180. All I'm gonna do it sideways, so I'm not having my back to you guys. That's move number one. Move number two, we're gonna go down and just do plank jacks. So nice, quick feet out and in, where you can tap, tap one at a time. And you don't have to jump, you can do a squat, and then you can pivot around, squat, and pivot around. There's always modifications. Okay. So I showed you a few today. 180 jump, jump squat, 180 jump, and then plank jacks. We go in 10. This is it. 4 times through these moves. And we are done. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Jump squat. 180. I like to switch the direction at 180 so I don't become dizzy. Jumping 180s all different ways, just so I don't get dizzy. You can do the same if you want, or stick to one. Let's go, plank jacks. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. four, three, two, one. Round two of plank jacks. Two, one, let's go. Three, two, one. Okay, plank jacks. Three, two, one. Let's go. One more set of these moves. Four, three, two, one. Okay, last set. Plank jacks. This is it. Two, one. Let's go. 20 seconds. You can do anything. 20 seconds. You guys. Awesome work. You get a high five from me to you. Well done. That was a great workout. Cardio and strength, a little bit different format than I've done the last four workouts. We've got five more of this series to go. We'll get up to 10 Tabata workouts and then I'll start a new series. So, have yourself a great day. Remember to cool down, stretch, drink water, and I'll see you at my next workout. Bye for now.